The right lobe is composed of a larger, irregularly shaped central hypoechoic area which is surrounded with a narrow econormal rim. The left lobe has a similar presentation. Although the pattern resembles a lobe with a large hypoechoic nodule, it is clearly not a nodule.